Hello, world. Python is a clean and powerful programming language. You can use it to build websites, analyze data, write utilities, and create many other kinds of software. It's become a tradition that when you learn a new programming language, you start with the program that prints the message, Hello, world. To begin, you need to install Python. You may already have Python installed on your system. To check, open a terminal if you're using Linux or OS X. If you're using Windows, open a command prompt by pressing Start and typing CMD. Next, type Python and press Enter. If you see a version number and a prompt, then you're good to go. But if you receive an error, then you will need to download and install Python. Go to the site python.org and click Download. There are different versions of Python. I'd recommend you install the latest version. Depending on when you watch this video, you may see different version numbers than the ones displayed here. Once you've installed Python, open a terminal and type Python. This will start the interpreter and put you in interactive mode. This lets you play around with Python and quickly try code. We're now ready to say Hello World. To do this, we type print Hello World and press Enter. Et voila. Now we'll say hello using a program instead of using the interactive Python console. So exit Python by typing quit with parentheses and pressing Enter. Create a folder somewhere on your computer called python_examples. Next, open your favorite text editor. Type in the same command we used earlier, print hello world. Save this file and call it 01_hello_world.py. Python programs all end in py. The 01 at the beginning is so all our examples will be nicely sorted. We're using 2 digits so we can make up to 99 examples. Now, run this program. To do this, type Python and the file name, then press Enter. There it is, our first Python program. Now that we've installed Python and said hello, we're ready to begin learning about the nuts and bolts of the language. Click here to watch our next video. And to make sure you don't miss a single video, click subscribe.